CBP just seized 323 pounds of meth that was concealed as charcoal. Take a look at this. CBP officers were conducting commercials operations at the Nogales Port of Entry when they came across these logs. They say some of the charcoal contained meth, while others were just regular logs. Just a few weeks before this, officers found over 1,000 pounds of meth hidden in a compartment of a trailer.